Hello there, today I show you how to use vector tracing art Photoshop action. In this action you will get two version Gen 5, one for Photoshop C6 and another for Photoshop CC. First open your Photoshop, then load your action file. Today I show you how to use Photoshop CC version. I select my Gen file and double click. It load my Photoshop. Now take a photo in Photoshop. Check your image background and lock. Check image color mode RGB and 8-bit channel. Now make selection your subject. Use quick selection tool. You can also use brush tool or pen tool. I use quick selection tool. Now take a new layer. And rename it paint. P-A-I-N-T. Paint in your case. Same my spelling. And fill it any bright color. Press Ctrl plus D for deselect. Now resize your image. Take crop tool. Go top menu bar. Right with 3000 pixels, I 2000 pixels, resolution 72. Then expand your image canvas area. Press enter button. Close paint layer up, set foreground color black and play the action. Wait few moments, it take loading. The action is finished. Here is the final result. Now I show you how to custom this action. This is texture folder. Inside this folder you will get three texture. You can try one by one. This is adjustment folder. You can adjust everything very easily. This is color option folder. Inside this folder you will get 10 color. You can try one by one. Main subject layer. Here I give smart object. You can, if you want, you can edit your subject details. Just double click here and adjust threshold amount. The result. I hope you enjoyed this video. Thank you.